Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Battle of Itsukushima. The recommended team is Pangda, Hanzo, and Toshiie. This stage is extremely difficult.
王山城に化けていた王は本来の姿に戻り、彼方の空へと飛び去っていった。その先にはきっと玉物前がいる。未だ姿を現さない脱機もいるかもしれない。英雄たちは王が飛び去った方角、厳島へと向かった。目指すは玉物前の封印に用いる完全な神境の入手。そのためにまず玉物前から神境入手の経緯を聞き出す。皇徳たちは使命を受け、人を惑わす化粧の者と対峙する。玉物前はこの地に潜んでいる。探し出し神境入手の経緯を問わねばの。
だが、簡単に口を割りますかね。いいな。そううまくはいくまい。ダッキも共に行動しとるかもしれんしの。ですが、いずれにしてもこのまま放っておくわけにはいきません。その通りじゃな。これ以上
As I was saying, this stage is extremely difficult due to the fact that you have to protect both Fushir and Kaguya, and I'll explain why it is hard to protect the both of them. And here it is, the difficult part, the poison mist. Usually fire attacks usually drain a little bit of your health, but the poison mist drains a lot. I think it brings you down to 25% health left. It includes everybody on the field, not enemy officers on the list, but all allies will be suffering. You can look at Fushir already, he's already down to 25%. And the poison mist blankets the whole field, which means Kaguya there down south that's headed towards the shoreline is also affected by this. And the worst part is, no enemy officers are visible on screen. Now of course the objective is clear, you have to escort Fushir to the dragon shrine at the top of the mountain. Normally it's fine, you just gotta protect Fushir long enough, but if you walk away for too long away from him, he could get into trouble and of course struggle. Now you really do have to rush, because as Kaguya approaches the shoreline, an ambush will happen. You won't see it, but it will happen. And Kaguya will most likely struggle, and if you don't get there in time, she will die. And the difficult part comes in now, because you would have to leave Fushir alone in order to save Kaguya. So Fushir could fall while you're gone helping Kaguya, so there is a small window opportunity for you to leave Fushir to help Kaguya briefly. I'll tell you guys when that's coming up, but for now just fight and stay with Fushir for the time being. Now ambushes have both happened on the Kyushu side and the Kaguya side. I'm gonna quickly deal with this side as quickly as possible. You might have noticed that I keep one character always in the backyard, or it's a background healing at constant and keeping him at full HP while the other two take most of the poison mist. That way I always have a fresh fighter out ready to go. Now as Fushi advances, there's going to be one more ambush here with these three enemy officers. Defeat them quickly, and this is your window of opportunity to head south to help Kaguya. Because Fushi will not encounter any more resistance as he's trying to approach the Dragon Shrine. The next resistance he encounters will be the top of the mountain. Usually most people when they see Kaguya Stroll for the first time will abandon Fushi before the three demon enemy officers appear here. That's where Fushi will get a game over for you. Clear the three enemy officers and then help Kaguya. Do not panic when Kaguya complains that she's struggling the first time. She will be fine. Defeat the first three demon officers, let Fushi start advancing, and then go help Kaguya. Once you help her here, she will be fine, and you have to rush back to Fushi to the Dragon Shrine, because he will begin to struggle at the top of the shrine. Kaguya is secure and safe now, and she will slowly advance toward the Dragon Shrine as well. Now quickly make your way back to Fushi, help him, and then he'll dispel the Dragon Shrine poison mist, and the major crisis will be averted. And of course the one dangerous target is Himiko, because if you're low HP and she decides to lose while you fight, it's game over as well. Now once you defeat Himiko, you can start taking your time and let Kaguya march up to the shrine. I do recommend that you take your time and let Kaguya get up here, because none of them really recovered much in health. And Tanemo and Daji should appear shortly in the south shrine. And there she is. The reason why you want Kaguya to advance up here is that she'll take a long time to advance down there with Fushi to engage in battle, which means they'll remain safe with their low health and not get caught in the crossfire if Tanemo decides to lose her, because they are really low health and that could mean a game over too. So that's why I'm gonna quickly go down there and draw all their attention before our good friends Kaguya and Fushi come down here and give us a game over. Basically, defeat Tanemo here and her legion of demon officers here, and that should be the end of the stage. There's one more. Daji does appear though, yeah, forget about that, but yeah. The stage is straightforward now, there's no much need to panic anymore.
Let's go! この前をどこへ隠しやがった
教えてあげない。玉物前さんは大事なお友達だしね。
ふん、お主が簡単に口を割るはずもない。幽閉師、ゆっくり話を聞かせてもらうかの。
けっ、また旋回に逆戻り。つまんないの。
それにしても、玉物前はいつ心境を得たのでしょうか。
遥か昔、それが鍵か。
復帰殿、かぐや殿、その昔、心境は誰の手にあったのです。
心境は、旋回の秘宝。遥か昔、旋回を滑る天帝が持っておられた。
ですが、天帝は殺されたのでございます。魔物との戦乱の最中、オロチの手によって。
心境が行方知れずとなったのも同じ頃よ。玉物前はあの時旋回におったのやもしれん。
なら、その頃の過去に戻ったらどうです。その時代なら完全な心境があるんすよね。
過去に戻るか。いや、人の子の力があれば、もしか。よし、強き将を幾人か集めてもらえんか。その者らを連れ、わしの過去へ飛ぶとしよう。
復帰様。
心境を探し、天帝をお守りしてくれ。わしのせいで亡くなられたあのお方を。
死の本、果たし申した。
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.